the 13th of February, 2024. The Super Bowl could make mint for the NFL. An overtime classic, featuring appearances by Usher and Taylor Swift, could make this year's Super Bowl a hugely profitable moneymaker for the NFL.